Smith.
Aye.
Christopher Franklin.
Do solemnly swear or affirm. That I will support.
That I will support.
The Constitution of the United States.
The Constitution of the United States.
And the Constitution of the State of Arkansas.
And the Constitution of the State of Arkansas.
And that I will faithfully discharge.
That I will faithfully discharge.
The office of.
Mayor.
Upon which I am now.
Absolutely.
Yes, sir.
Yes, I know you were stressed out about why, how, but I promise you, if you love God, you got to love Him. Because you can't go around God and go through me to get to God. So I want y'all to pray for this community. Pray for the leaders. Pray for me especially. If I wronged you, I'm sorry. From the bottom of my heart, if I said anything to you, I'm sorry. So now I'm trying to come in because they help me a better place to live. Not for me, but for us. I got an 8-year-old, a 3-year-old the other day, 9-year-old, and a soccer. It's one of those things. I want to see help succeed. So I want us to stop the infight for today. Because how can God bless us? Just still fight against each other.
Wow.
I've reached out to Kevin Smith. I didn't get a response. I'm going to keep reaching. I reached out to Jay Hollowell. He's responding. I reached out to his home. She has responded to me. Robert Ford. Anybody that was involved in this mayor's race had a prayer. And I want help. I want your help. I don't want you to go unnoticed. The door is open. If it's open for you to come in, bring your suggestions. I'm not a big head. They have one. They ain't got the big head. I want us to work together with the police, fire, street, sanitation, code. That's to be all the whole thing holds us in together. So please, sir, please, ma'am, put your differences aside. Because we all need each other in this community. If the community don't have us, it has to be. So please, again, I'm sorry if I hurt you. I'm sorry if I didn't walk the right way. I'm single. Guess what? It's the first of the year, and everybody got a new start. So we need a new start, and let's work together. Thank you all so much.
Upon which I am now
about to enter.
Thank you.